Hi, Keith Lemon here. I just want to set the record straight. By now, you've probably all seen a video of an intimate moment that I shared with someone, this person here. Yeah, we were going out with each other from when we were 25 to 27, so it's a good 5 years or so. And we shared a lot of intimate moments, and sometimes we recorded those intimate moments and that intimacy, either it be by a video or stills. That's a fair. And I just want to say, before you judge someone, remember, when you do judge someone, that doesn't define them, it defines you. And if you are recording an intimate moment, then it shows that no one will judge you otherwise. And remember, it defines you and not them.
So, Fearne's team, what could the story possibly be?
Sod that! That did not happen, can I point out firstly, before we did this game.
Well, we all know what this story is.
Yes.
What is it, Oliver?
Talisa's
sex tape.
Eh?
Talisa's sex tape, and she was went on YouTube to tell everyone what, you know, her story and stuff.
Yes, that is correct. I've got the actual sex tape that me and Fearne made. Oh. And I'm willing to get out there. It's a bit embarrassing, but, you know, let's get out there and put it to bed, yeah? This is sex tape me and Fearne did.
Let's put nothing to bed.
Talisa has alleged that her former boyfriend, MC Ultra, a.k.a. Justin Edwards, is responsible for releasing the footage. Can anyone tell me what is his response?
Yeah, he said that she recorded it and it was nothing to do with him or something like that.
Yeah, that's what he said, yeah.
Blame it all on her.
Does anyone know what Simon Cowell said about the man who released the video?
Did he say, "How dare you remake Talisa's X Factor audition tape"? He probably didn't say that, because I'm sure she just did a screen test.
He called him a scumbag.
Oh.
A scumbag. Headline, sex tape Talisa hasn't blown her job. I've just got to say this before we move on. Talisa, if you're watching this, we're all on your side, and if you ever need to call us, we're here for you. Out with Joey. Joey, you're here for Talisa,
yeah, we're here for Talisa.
Holly, are you here for Talisa?
Oh, yeah, of course. Team
Dr.
Talisa.
Christian.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Holly Moores, are you here for...
100% Talisa, I'm right here for
yeah,
you.
Yeah, yeah. Rick, you're here for Talisa, aren't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, really, I'm here for you, Talisa, and I think I really respect the way you took it on the chin.